Mainstream news outlets claimed that a Republican-led bill in Georgia to safeguard elections was Jim Crow 2.0. Democratic think tanks called the legislation voter suppression and claimed it was an assault on our democracy. And Biden called the bill Jim Crow 2.0 as well.
Jim Crow 2.0 is about two insidious things: voter suppression and election subversion.
But this is fake news, so let's unfake the news. The truth is that Georgia saw a 160% increase in early voting turnout between 2020 and 2022, even after the so-called voter suppression law went into effect. More than 250,000 people voted early in Georgia's primary election, and the numbers show a 239% increase in early voting since 2018. And that's because election legislation in Georgia is not Jim Crow 2.0. Because in reality, what it actually did was expand early in-person voting. So don't believe the fake news that Georgia's election bill was a voter suppression effort.